Chidi, where are you from?
I was born in Senegal, but I lived all over. Hong Kong, Buenos Aires. In the words of Anais Nin, we travel to seek other places, other lives, other souls. How about you?
Jersey.
Cool.
Your English is amazing.
Oh, I'm not speaking English. I'm speaking Sinhalese. I think this place just translates whatever you say into the language the other person can understand.
Huh. Well, that's a neat trick. It's kind of like real-time Google Translate. Am I right? Okay.
I spent my life in pursuit of fundamental truths about the universe. And now that we're here, we can actually learn about them together. It's overwhelming.
Chidi, you're my soulmate, which means you'll never hurt me, right?
Of course not.
Promise me. Say, Eleanor, I will never betray you.
I swear on all the forces in the universe that I will never do anything to cause you any harm.
Okay, good. Because those aren't my memories. I'm not a veterinarian. I've never been to the Ukraine. And I hate clowns.
Are you sure this is not for you?
Yeah, dude. I'm sure. I'm not a veterinarian who saves orphans and collects weird clown paintings. Someone made a mistake. Someone royally forked up. Forked up. Forked. Why can't I say fork?
Well, if you're trying to curse, you can't hear, actually. This neighborhood has some people that don't like it, so it's prohibited.
That's fucking bullshit.
I don't understand. How did Michael not find out when he showed you around?
Because I lied my butt off. I mean, figured out what happened and pretended to be whoever he wanted me to be. I even managed to cry at my fake memories. Pretty good, right?
Yes. Congratulations. You are an excellent liar. So, who are you if you're not this person? What did you do for a living?
I was in